Okay. This is Jim and Peg's trip to Ireland in 1968. Here we are at Peggy's home in Dysart, County Roscommon, with Eileen and Rory in our rented car. That's Eileen. And here we are visiting Francis Moore, who is in the Christian Brothers in Letterfrack, County Galway. This is a beautiful area with lakes and mountains, beautiful scenery. We spent a whole day there. That's not our caravan. Here we are having a picnic by the water. That's Brian having a sandwich. And that's Peg. Peg's mother, Ellen Moore, Eileen and Sheila. And there's Francis, who we're visiting. He's in the Franciscan Brothers. There's Peggy. See the beautiful stone walls with the nice details at the top of them. Going for a stroll down the walk. Very scenic area. Lots of flowers and water. Castle. Here we are back in Tullamore, feeding my daddy's pigs out in the garden behind 70 Clontarf Road. That's Brian.
That's your dad.
It's my dad and Brian. And it's Sheila and Eileen in their younger days. There's the pig licking their feet. Yeah. There's all the vegetables in the garden.
That lettuce?
Cauliflower and cabbage. Cabbage, and he was big on scallions. He was growing, playing with the dog. Very quiet dog. There's 70 Clontarf Road and the Grand Canal, Tullamore. It's somebody's luxury yacht pulling into the lock, the Joe Smith's lock. At the Clara Road, there's my mom. There's the lock keeper opening up the sluice gates to let the water in. Actually, it's to let the water out so the boat drops down to go to the next level. The boat is heading for the Shannon. Yeah. Off she goes. Heading for the next lock. Down in Ryan. Ryan Canal goes from Dublin all the way to the River Shannon.
Who's the wire in his back?
Which one?
In your dad's back. Oh, the kid. Here they are.
Eileen, Sheila, and Brian are my dad. Looks like they're having an ice cream. And my dad is having a Bulmer cider.
Oh.
This is Rita Moore, the youngest of Peg's sisters. She's in the Columban Sisters in Seoul, Korea. And she was home on a holiday in Nahermore, County Wicklow. This is the grounds at Nahermore. Not too many flowers this time of the year.
Still nice.
That's Mrs. Larkin from Knockcrockery, St. John's Knockcrockery. This is the lake behind the house, Loch Ree. That's Brian climbing the gate in Dysart. Here we are collecting silage.
Who's that boy?
That's Brian Roach. Fooling around with the silage. And Uncle Georgie. They look like they're having fun.
Driving a Masty Ferguson.
Huh? Yeah.
Tractor.
Yeah. Oh, standby tractor. Here they are making the silage and collecting it in the next field. Silage truck. Uncle Georgie, one of his helpers. There's Brian again, looking to get into mischief. Looks like he's having fun.
Oh, he's a grandkid. Yeah. Yeah.
My dad.
Yeah.
My sister Mary.
Uh-huh. Look at this big machine. Reaper and binder.
Yeah, the binder. Combine harvester.
Oh, combine harvester.
Hmm. Uh-huh.
It did that too. Did that take the seed off the grain?
Yes.
It did.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, he's.
Yeah, that was before we left to come home.
Uh-huh.
That's Rory. Peg's mum. And dad. Francis.
Uh-huh.
Peggy. Peg's dad. Francis again.
Uh-huh.
That's Kate Kelly. She lived next door.
Uh-huh.
Peggy's aunt.
Okay. There's a little blank here, but it'll be okay. Come up.
Yeah. Looks like we're heading for home again. A lot of people here to send us off. It's a red-headed moor. Georgie. But that's it. Rory and Veronica were home at the same time from Stoughton, same time as us.
Uh-huh.
It looks like they're heading off. She was from Mayo.
Where did they go? The boat is full.
Yeah. Here's our three with Grandpa Moore and the chickens.
Uh-huh.
Looks like they're saying goodbye to the chickens.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
He's trying to catch one of them. Look at him.
Oh, yeah. There's a goose and a duck, is it, or a goose?
That's
a goose, right?
That's a goose. Yeah. That's a goose. There's Peg, uh-huh, or the Moore kids. Yeah, they're all dressed up, ready to go home.
Uh-huh.
Here they are home at 108 Parker Street.
Uh-huh.
Westwood.
In Westwood.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It was grey then, now it's white.
It is. Uh-huh.
had vinyl for around 40 years ago.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I think we're back to the start now.
Yeah, very good.
That's good.
Very good. Okay, that's from 1968. And it's a very clear picture. And that was an 8mm, old-fashioned Kodak.
Mm-hmm.
You know. So, okay.